Adam, obviously a big game for Wigan Athletic Football Club, but perhaps a big game for Adam Forshaw as well on Saturday against Brentford.
Yeah, well, it's my former club. You know, I had some good times there. We got promoted, and I do owe, you know, some gratitude to them for what they've done for me. But you know, when the chance comes to come here, it was a no-brainer for me. And yeah, there's going to be strange coming up against them, but I'm looking forward to it and hopefully getting 3 points.
That's it. I mean, normally when a former player comes up against his old club, the manager would draw on his knowledge, but Uwe Rosler knows them as well as anyone too.
Yeah, well, you know, same as him. Yeah, they gave him a platform to go on and do what he wanted to do. And, you know, it will be strange, but it happens a lot in football, and you've got to put that to one side. You know, as soon as the first whistle goes, then, you know, there's only one job in hand, and that's for Wigan to get a win.
The fixture calculator has thrown it up as Uwe Rosler's 50th game in charge of Wigan Athletic as well. It's funny how they all come together like that.
Yeah, well, it is strange, isn't it? There's some sort of, you know, what are the omens, are they, or whatever. But, you know, he'll be fully concentrated on wanting to get the win, and putting aside the fact that it's Brentford, I don't think, you know, it's going to bother him, really.